Somewhere in the black mountain hills of Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. And one day his woman ran off with some other guy, hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that, he said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked in town and booked himself a room at the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, she called herself Lil. Rocky burst in and grinning his grin, he said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Daniel was high, he drew first and shy. Rocky collapsed in the doctor came in, stinking of gin, and proceeded to lie on the table. He said, Rocky, you've met your match. And Rocky said, Doc, it's only a scratch. And I'll be better, Doc, as soon as I am able. Rocky Raccoon fell back in his room, only to find check.